turned the army to its realm.
Yamigoras! That was it.